goats. Goats.
My spoon is too big. My spoon is too big.
И тогда я решила, что мое политическое мнение – это целое...
Окей. А вот и наша замечательная музыкальная машина Петро. Он немного того, но родня. Окей.
Come on. Oh, come on. Woo!
got guacamole.
Okay.
Yeah, how's the wife?
All right, thanks.
Yeah, good.
We're expecting again.
Congratulations. You know Mr. Kaiser?
Kaiser? Kaiser. Now, what do you fellas want?
Hence my ears, hence my syndrome, hence my vibe, hence my all.
You are all.
Oh no.
I like to eat a pizza, spaghetti and fried rice, salad and potato are also very nice.
Here is a model of a calcium molecule. Do you recognize the triple helix? If you do, write it down. The calcium molecule is built on a semi-permanent structure of four electrons supporting three protons. The protons feed electrical information to the core of the molecule, where we find the central atom or queen atom. Were the queen atom to leave the molecule, or nest, the effects would be disastrous, as the entire structure would come tumbling down. This is known as the Helvetica scenario.
Thank you.
Yo.